I wanted to chase my real passion, to be in the tech industry. That was when COVID-19 happened.